the last standing signal tower in the state of Michigan. It's from the late 1800s, and it is part of the community, and a lot of people identify with Bridge Street, and we didn't like to see it in the state it was in, and after acquiring the site, we decided that one of our first priorities and objectives was going to be to bring it down, restore it, and get it back up for everybody to enjoy.